Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Rockin' Reaction Rollers, where we react to music that we grew up with from the 60s to the 90s, and my name is Tammy. We're working on bands that begin with the letter U and the letter V tonight. But before we start all that, I think most or a lot of the country's getting bad weather, so everybody just be careful out there. I know here we were supposed to get a big snowstorm, and there was barely an inch of snow on the ground, but since they called an inclement weather day yesterday, we got to stay home today anyway, so that was nice. But I mean, I still had to work from home, but still, I love working from home. But I know there were people out there having tornadoes, and this snowstorm's moving in other directions too, so just be safe out there. Those tornadoes looked really bad down in the south. I seen where this woman run to get in a ditch with her dogs, and it was terrifying. But anyway, we're just going to get started on some music tonight, and so we could just ride the storm out with each other. It'd be a good thing if we were on the R's right now. We could play a little REO, but I think the storm's over for us for the most part. But we're just going to go, this first one is for several people that we're going to do tonight. We're going to do a Uriah Heep song, and so this is going to go out to Mary Jo, Bruce, David, Steve, and then Dennis requested us just to play anything from Uriah Heep, so I'm putting him on this list also. And we're going to go back to 1973, and we're going to play the song STEALIN, so we're just going to get right to it. Song right here for a minute. This song brings back a lot of memories because my ex-brother-in-law or my sister's first husband, he was a big Uriah Heep fan, and he used to play him a lot, them and Pure Prairie League. I remember listening to both of those groups a lot when I was in the car with them or something. But great band, and there's a lot of other people that like them too, because we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people requesting this song. So and it is just a great tune. It's just one that I think my reaction, I guess maybe I should tell my reaction to the song, is I don't know if he just partying too much and he thinks he's gonna die here soon or what, or he's telling himself that he needs to straighten up, I don't know. It's just kind of what I've gotten out of it, is that he thinks he's on his deathbed for some reason. But we're just going to get right back to the song. We're doing the 1973 Uriah Heep song called "Stealin." Song, and this is one I haven't heard in a really, really long time. So, great requests, and so I want to thank Mary Jo, Bruce, David, Steve, and Dennis all for this request for the song "Stealin'" by Uriah Heep. And I was wondering if anybody was going to request anything from them, because if they didn't, I was going to. But anyway, I think we might have actually one more request for this song on here. And while we're talking about it, let me see here. We have got 7 U2 songs, 6 UFO songs, and 7 Van Halen songs that have been requested. So I'm going to have to cut this list down a little bit because, I know there's just not many artists that begin with the letter U or V, so that's why we have so many of them. But so that we can kind of get moved on and get through the alphabet thing, I'm going to cut it down. And what I'm going to do is, I'll play one song from each of those groups. If you requested something from all 3 of them, I'll play one of each one of them. But if you requested more than one from Van Halen or UFO or U2, then I'm just going to cut it back to where I'm only going to play one of them. So if you want to let me know which one you prefer, you can do that, or I'll just choose it one or the other. So, in other words, if you requested more than one song from either U2, UFO, or Van Halen, I'm only going to play one of them, so we can cut them back a little bit. So anyway, great request. Thanks, everybody, for the request. Let's see what they have to say about the song before we go here, though. It says, this song was written by Ken Hensley, which was the keyboardist in the band. It says, the lyrics tell the tale of an outlaw on the run and points out the regrets that come with living a self-obsessed life. Okay. And then Hensley says, about the song itself. He says, there really wasn't actually a real deep meaning to the song, at least not when he wrote it. But he said over the years, it's kind of took on its own meaning. He said they just came off their second or third tour, and his imagination took the best of him when he was writing this song. And then it does say, too, this song was banned from some radio airplay in some areas because of the line that says, I've done the farmer's daughter. Yeah, I didn't even realize it said that in the song, but yeah, I knew where it was, or I know where it was in it now. It says something after that. He kind of laughs at the dad or something, but which is a big no-no. But anyway, great song. And so if you like our channel, be sure to subscribe because it's easy and it's free. And what else do you have to do on a Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday night? Now, I won't be on tomorrow night because I'm going to this meeting, me and Chuck and my sister, and I'm not going to tell anybody what it's about unless I'm successful with it. So it was kind of a New Year's resolution kind of thing for me. And anyway, I've got that to do tomorrow night, and I'll be getting home way too late to be on the channel because this is like from 8 to 10, and it's an hour away from us. So I'm just going to stay where I work and go after work, and that's what we're going to do. So we'll be back on, let's see, what is tonight? Tomorrow night is Thursday night. So we'll be back on Friday night, and then we'll be off again Saturday. So we're going to go for now. So be sure to tell those people that you love them each and every day. And peace out.